Hey everyone. Welcome back to the Riffsphere channel. In this video, I want to show you how to use Flatnotes to save important information whenever we install an app. It's a great tool for keeping track of all the necessary details. Let's get started. If you've been following the guide, you should already have Flatnotes installed and added to Heimdall. Open up Flatnotes, either from the Docker tab or directly in Heimdall. Locate the document we created. It might still be listed under Recently Modified. If not, you can search for it using the name or content. Searching for API should help you find it quickly. Once you have the document open, click on the Edit button. This is where we'll add the relevant information. Most of the time, we'll be adding a name, a URL with the port number, a username and password, or an API key. To make it easier to read and organize, I like to add an extra empty line and some dashes to group the information. That's it. Now you know how to add important details to Flatnotes and keep everything well organized. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more great content.